second, Mod third, Gut and Go fourth, Compact fifth. And the last class of the night will be the 80s and newer big cars. So, we got a fun night of action. I'm waiting. We still got a few more that are getting checked in, I believe. And we'll be getting ready here momentarily. Minivans, if you want, go ahead and start bringing yours towards the track. Drivers, for those of you that are first-timers here, if you would, please enter on the south end of the track. Please enter on the south end of the track. It's just kind of how we do things. Makes it easier. So entrance on the south end, if possible. Makes it easier for us to see who's here and all that good jazz.
Thank you. then we're going to do the national anthem. All right, we got one more coming in. Back here behind you. Caitlin, if you can hear me up there. I don't know if we have everybody on the list here. Go ahead and bring that man out, guys. first place goes to Christine. Second place. Wait a minute, what? First place. Joe Wagner crew for sponsoring tonight. They're supposed to race some units out, four-wheelers or something. I don't know if they did or not. What they did, we appreciate it. We appreciate their sponsorship. Drilling for an ever-used ATV four-wheeler tractor, motorbike, anything like that. Go check out ATV Support Sales. The biggest inventories in Southern Illinois. I'd also like to thank Yardley Automotive. Yardley Automotive is located here on the south end of Salem. Kevin and his crew, guys, they've been doing it a while. They're located here on the south end. All right, once again, once we get the vans cleared off, it will be the limited weld class. So we'll get the vans cleared and then the limited welds. So if you guys want to, if the limited welds want to stage way down there, past the exit or past the entrance where they're starting to now, that's super. Once again, once we get the vans off of here, the limited weld pit cars will be next. You got a few of them staging down on the south end of the track. We appreciate the progress of those guys that are down there, hitting already. Thank you. Let me talk about those sponsors again. Where's I at? Yardley Automotive, Kevin and his crew, man, they do an excellent job. If you need anything done for your car, call them at 618-479-5000. And you know, you've got all these guys that fix these cars, whether it's automotive or Landers fixing the vents or anything. They got to get parts somewhere. Well, maybe they'll get them at C&P Auto Parts in Centralia. That's right. The CarQuest store over there. Allie and Moe and crew carrying on the family tradition. Running that store over there. Hope they've got all your parts for your needs, so go check it out, CarQuest. You can reach us 618-533-4181. And last but not least, Sanger Insurance Group. Folks, if you're looking for an insurance agent that will take care of you, call James Sanger. I don't have his new phone number up, but I had it after the end of the day. But check him out, Sanger Insurance. He's got an office in Dahlgren, Illinois, and soon to have one here in Salem. Dahlgren phone number, can you reach me? 618-736-2394. So check him out. I know we got some people running, I think, from Dahlgren on the way. There's somebody watching on Wabash Catch TV West. I might check that out. Maybe they'll save a buck or two. You never know. Hey, also, I just got word we're giving away Best Show of each class. In the minivan class, your best show was the T14 Travis Stevens. Also received word, the overall best show. for the night. Decided by Emily. We get a ton of other people for 12 PMs. So there by Emily. Todd Rhonda, not checked out. Control of Facebook. Control of Chaos on Facebook. You give it a like, she'll have pictures of Miss Derby and many others. And she does an excellent job. He also, I just received word that anyone does have ear troubles, what's the earplugs? They are selling them in the barrels. It's just a little too loud, right? This, the fans weren't that bad, but we got some of these limited health guys coming up next. They might be a little bit louder. You want to get a set of earplugs? They're in the office for a dollar. Don't forget, folks, we got a very little line down there in the infield, the Hell's Carousel. So if you want some bullpen nachos to shake up or water, go check them out at Hell's Carousel in the infield. Or they can get down to the north end of the grandstand. Or maybe you already have some Hell's. Chef Boy Harvey, Weenie Wagon, you're full. Well, hey, stop by the top of the stairs there, underneath the grandstand. Get you a soda for a dollar there. It's all proceeds going to the Somerville Sports Museum. I believe we're looking for five cars with the hip translator in the limited health class. We've got three of them from Clinton County, two of them from Marion. Troy Inman out of Carlisle, Illinois. We have the number 25 for Michael Koss out of Carlisle, Illinois. We have the 76. Tony Clinton out of Martelso, Illinois. We have the number 42. Caitlin Brown, we have the 416. And Jason Poehn at the 343. Somebody only had a variety of the way Brown out of it. Again, do not get a vehicle that are pre-legal. Who wouldn't want to have you call Sager Insurance Group out of Salem and Dahlgren, Illinois. Because if we did that, we might have to file a claim. They take it to Landers, towing a collision. Is Salem came Mount Vernon. God forbid they hit a tire. I'm going to get a tire for Salem Tire Center. Also our vice president. All right, limited well. Boys, go ahead, bring them on. Bring them on the track, fellas. We're getting ready to have the bug class down. we can get united to come to the track, please. First place, we go to number 76, Michael Loss out of Carlisle, Illinois. Second place goes to number 42, Tony Klumpke out of Bartelsville, Illinois. Third place, number 25, Troy Hinman out of Carlisle, Illinois. Fourth place, going to go to 416, Caitlin Brown out of Metoka, Illinois. All right, once we get the track clear for this class, next up will be the modified class. Dodge will be next, big cars. Dodge, if you can want to bring them to the south end of the track and stage them like the limited Wildcats did, that'd be super. So once again, the Todd class will be next. Todd's on him. He'll be staging. Down to the south end. Go ahead, bring him to the south end. Full-size Todd cars. Full-size Todd cars. So those five pod kick jars, you can be careful, but there's a lot of action out of the pits. We've got tractors bringing cars back. We've got people walking around. Everybody be careful. So the pod. Once again, folks, I'd like to thank our trophy sponsor of the evening, Salem Tire Center, out of here in Salem, Illinois. Their generous donation paid for all the trophies this evening. We also like to thank our other great sponsors, Iuka State Bank, Security Alarm, Landers Towing and Collision, Stager Insurance Group, out of Salem and Calvert, Illinois. West Auto Parts out of Central City. Guardian Automotive out of Salem. Route 50 Automotive out of Salem. ATV Support out of Salem. Light Pond Pick Jars. Light Pond Pick Jars. Please start making your way towards the track, please. The modified big car class. Grayville, Camarillo, Salmon. Track is clear, so go ahead and bring it to the track, guys. Light pod pick car. You want some water, Ivan? I'm going to bring some water out here first. Speaking of water, you need a water or soda, just a tall, refreshing drink, folks. We'll put some water on the track, so you've got a few minutes. You can run to the bottom of the grandstand there. Get you a can of soda or a bottle of water. Something else in your business. Or maybe you want to shake it, put a Bell's carousel. Maybe you're wanting some. Yeah. I don't know, Marvin's got those. Some of that stuff you have great things. Chef's Kiss. I'm sure he's got it here. Just go check it out, Chef Boy Harvey. Or maybe you can check out the Weed Tiger over there. Very appreciative of our sessions out here. One of the seven here from Paul Brock. Modified pit cars. Go ahead and start taking towards the south end of the track for these guys. South end of the track for the modified pit car class. first. So I'm around that pitch. We don't want anybody to get hurt. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's 5. I see them all on their way. All right, here they come. Down on the south end.
Thank you.
Devin makes the second. Fernando Aero with the 18 car out of Greenville, Illinois. Devin Vanderveer in the 413 out of Salem. And third place will go to Michael Coos, right, for the 14K. Justin Hill will be fourth. The next class will be the Judd and Joe compact class. Next class will be the Judd and Joe compact class. Judd and Joe compacts will be next, followed by the next compact class. Compact, however you want to call it. So once we get the track clear, we'll have the Judd and Joe compacts, followed by the compacts, and then they use the newer class. Now the Judd and Joes, we've got quite a few, and I'm going to have one heck of a time keeping up on all this. You guys just watch. Looking at this, you make the Oops. Good job.
Thank you.
clear the track. So, you know, I'm going to tell you all night, folks, we've only got two heats left after this. We've got the Cup Pass, and then the 80s and newer. So you better get your drink right now while you can, or something to eat. All right, so first place goes to Janine Shoemaker. Second place goes to Josh Peck. Third place goes to Dennis Romino. Fourth place goes to Zach Roblin. And best of show goes to... Once again, folks, can't thank our sponsors enough. I'd like to thank Salem Tire for the trophy sponsorship for the EP. Folks, if you need tires in any way, shape, or form, go see Salem Tire. They do an excellent job. Maybe you're not financially good to get a set of tires, or maybe you should go see I need to stay right first. See if they can help you out. I need a set of tires. You go in by Union State Bank, be sure and don't turn around the place because they've got cameras installed by security alarm here of Salem. I'd also like to thank Landers Towing and Collision, Route 50 Auto Repair, Sander Insurance Group, CB Park West Auto Parts, ATV Support, and Sander Insurance. I'd like to thank those sponsors for all of their contributions for this evening. Appreciate that very much. So there will be an overall $5. There will be a $100 gift card to the Tron Field. Well, that's pretty cool. So good, folks. We've got the Power Pack class coming up next, and that'll be followed by the 80s and Liver Flies. Now be a great time to get you a little more town shows from Bell's Carousel, maybe something from Jeff Boy Harman. Wash it down with a drink from the Sutherland Sports Visitors, who are located at the bottom of the stairs. Probably can't see because I was smoking lights. But then I just got notification of Starlink is jumping just to the north of us. Maybe you guys can see it, I can't. John Payton and Hannah to the north end of the pit bleachers, please. John and Hannah, I need you guys to the pit bleachers, please. If everybody could just please back away, let the law enforcement do their job. All calm down. All right. Thank you. So, we have found a set of keys. Came from the general vicinity of the altercation that took place here momentarily ago. I guess I can hit the panic button and see if there's anybody close. I'm not seeing anybody. So if you guys, if you're missing a set of keys, I've got them. Just let me know. There's something special on the keychain that you might know. So they're in the very, very good attention to it. So if you need something, let me know. Contacts are just coming in. You guys can't go over there on the tracks. You're out of the way. So these cars can get in, and the cars that are leaving can get out. I don't doubt they can hear me, but you know, I'm trying. Somebody take charge down there. There's those other cars over on the off on the track. The ones that are in the way, so we can get everybody out of the way. Thank you. it's going to take a minute or two here. We don't have any flaggers in position. We've got other stuff going on here. Everybody, please let the Marion County Sheriff's Department do their job. Please give them room. Please.
Goes to you.
first goal. Will it drive up? Once we get this done, I'm looking at, I think, 9 cars in this handy newer class. Guys like Tanner Patterson out of Oklahoma, Jacob Plus out of Salem, Tony Willis out of Salem, Blake Hendricks out of Centralia, Remington Stevens out of Plainsboro, Brandon Thompson out of Texaco, Kirsten Gibbs out of Bridgeport, Oklahoma. I think we've had a pretty good show so far. What do y'all think? be the trophy sponsor for the evening. Taking care of all that. That's very appreciated. I'd like to thank the security alarm for their major donation, as well as folks that have got top three to get your trophy and check, you can go to the north end, across the track, and the fair office is right over there. There's a walk-up window. Go right there. We'll get you all taken care of. We've got checks. Our type of checks as of this week. I've been keeping in touch with them. They'll have checks and trophies for you. I apologize. I should have said that earlier, for those of you that, it's the first time here. We appreciate you guys coming too. It's nice to see some new faces out there. It's always great to see the old ones too. So for those of you that are enjoying this evening's event, it will be on Wabash Catch TV West on YouTube. So if you go to the YouTubes and search Wabash Catch TV West, you'll see this probably the next few days. They'll upload it. And you'll see their recording right up there on the North Landing. So you might have muted because you'll have my audio, but you'll have a video of tonight's derby. So, appreciate the Wabash coming out. Doing what they do. No, those of you that actually have Wabash cable, it will be on their channel, I think it's 100, sometime in the near future. So keep your eyes open there. What I advise you to do is go to YouTube and type in Wabash Catch TV West. Like and subscribe, that way we're going to looks like Janie's in yours, or Janie making their way up. You guys want to bring them down on the track and stay with the other guys? That'd be cool. That way, we'll be down there. I'd like to say happy birthday to Nancy Carr. It's her birthday today. Turn the big 2-3. Happy birthday to Nancy. Enjoy the deal over at Reach. Don't forget, next weekend over at Nashville, Illinois. They're going to